I'm John Urschel, and this is my path to math. I've been working a lot on trying to understand some interesting theoretical questions around Gaussian elimination. So my research focuses on matrix analysis primarily, so lots of different problems where linear algebra, more concretely matrices, are involved. And this can span solving linear systems or solving eigenvalue problems. My path to math was an interesting one. It really started with my mother. She noticed I didn't love reading books so much, but what I really loved was playing with blocks, building things, putting shapes together, looking at shapes that I would see in the toy she would get me, and then recognizing them out in the world. And so that was when my mom started to notice, oh, John seems to like math. I would say there was a fork in the road in that I was always interested in math, but I think as I got older, especially around high school, I started playing football. My mom, she wanted me to go to a Princeton or an MIT, and she wanted me to study something involving math and physics. And really, I wanted to play big time football. I wanted to play football in the Big Ten. And so Penn State, the football team, eventually made me an offer to go play college football there on full scholarship. At Penn State, I ended up majoring in math, largely due to the influences of a couple select instructors and professors I had. But I finished my math degree in 3 years. And so I thought, the way that I stay at Penn State, while already having finished my degree, is, well, I just get a master's in math to sort of fill the time since I graduated early. Then I get drafted into the NFL, and I'm drafted in the 5th round by the Ravens. At this point, I'm out of school. I play my first season. Season goes really well. I make the team, but somehow I feel like something is missing a little bit. And I realize that I'm missing math, like I'm missing academia. And so I apply for PhD programs and I eventually end up deciding on MIT. I would spend my fall semesters playing in the NFL, and then my spring semesters, which is sort of the offseason for NFL players, I would spend in Cambridge, going to classes, doing problem sets, talking with professors. And so I had this sort of dual life. At some point, I eventually decided it's time to sort of shelve football permanently. I retire from the NFL. And at this point, now I'm fully focused on finishing my PhD and also raising my daughter. In hindsight, I am so happy that I made that decision when I did, because the extra time spent on my PhD and also just the extra time spent learning more math, doing more things, I think it's really paid dividends. And I think that if it wasn't for that extra focus on math, I'm not sure I'd be where I am right now, which is at the Institute, sort of living every mathematician's dream. Football helped my math career in actually a number of ways. You know, in football, you're constantly being challenged. Every single day you're being, knocked down, and you have to get up and constantly fight back, and you build this sense of resiliency. And I think in math, that's really helped me in terms of my resiliency when I'm working on a math problem. Even when I try 99 things and every single thing fails, I still try that 100th time. Stay curious.